Today's my birthday, and I'm treating myself to a trip to the seaside, as I do every year. I love sitting down to a meal of fresh grilled fish with a little glass of white wine, overlooking the wide, empty beaches of the North Coast. Rats, there's that crackpot from the retirement home again. She came for me this morning. She called me Mom. She's clearly out to lunch. She'll take you to the seaside, Madame Jacqueline, don't you worry, they told me at the retirement home. Well, I do worry. She's quite terrifying with her big, big staring eyes like a halibut. I can take the train on my own. I'm not a child. And I don't fancy traveling with a lunatic. That chicken reminds me of a story. The day my papa brought home a chicken, he had chopped off its head, but the creature refused to die. Far from being resentful, it took quite a shine to my father, who ended up adopting it. The creature followed him everywhere, like a dog, even to the factory. He was the star of the neighborhood. What was its name again? Anyway, one day the cat got him. My father was inconsolable. He shut himself in the kitchen and chopped the heads off chickens for 2 days straight, hoping the miracle would happen again. Wait to see the sea. I used to bring my little girl with me back in the day. Oh, I'd love some fish. I'll have to remember to ask my grandmother for her recipe for leftovers. Oh no! What have I done with my head?
Mom, what's wrong?
There she goes again, calling me Mom. Honestly.
Thank you.
head.
Mom, how are you doing?
I'm fine, dear. I'm just fine.